Charlie used her art pieces. Aww. Cute. So, it's the afternoon. Better make sure that fits in my schedule. Charlie and Fia meet up every afternoon in an underground facility on Freestyle Rock. I can remove them both from the equation while they're distracted. Now, I gotta figure out how to kill Wenji at a different time. Which part? Killing motherfuckers or making you sweat?
Ha! Learning this place. The whens, the wheres, the hows, using Black Reef to get what you want.
What I want is off this fucking island.
This Island's the only thing you've got left. Now, get out there and show them how it's done.
Already got full ammo. What?
Wenji wants into the rack, huh? Looks like I found my lure. But how am I gonna get her the damn message?
It's at night. Our breach will be closed, which means there will only be one of us. It's dangerous. According to our calculations, all the visiting Wenjis will just slip back into their timelines and only leave one. Under no circumstances are we to leave this facility. Evans' second law of variation. Yes, I wrote it. We, Wenji, if the technology behind that door helps us create a stable breach, she will have to go.
Leaving only one? Yeah. Now, too big. So, Wenji wants a door, Alexis wants a Wenji. I want to party with them both, violently. And Tubit wants to help me, obviously. Put them all together, boom! Murder casserole. Wenji doesn't want to go to the party. Who can blame her? Too bad, Doc. I've got a loop to break.
Program is bigger than us! Can't you see that?
mind control.
Don't need it.
What?
I guess anyone can be a security expert around here.
Help this.
I take it our ship was disabled in the crash.
Worse. The enemy is crawling all over the site.
proceeded to the underground cave.
The invader
has proceeded to the planet's surface. It is hunting next victim. The invader has proceeded to the base complex. Defenses are compromised. Flush it out.
Just like that time when...
Should be shooting something. Ignoring me.
I caught him.
Game that. Switching gears.
Shit, it does remember.
2-Bit said that already!
Master Charlie made 2-Bit
with bioprocessor for ultra-smart storage!
Right. Two-Bit, my favorite half-brained computer. You never told me you could edit audio.
Master Charlie also equipped 2-Bit with state-of-art audio edit suite.
Great! So I'm gonna need you to access your mainframe brain and make me a recording of Alexis.
2-Bit makes new tapes from old tape sounds.
Okay, so I need to find a recording of Alexis, and if I do that, you'll be able to broadcast whatever I want?
2-Bit said that already! We'll help underqualified gunman with best word record for Broadway.
Did you just call me?
Chances are... Boom. Success?
Yes, it's party time then. Let's find us a recording.
Gunman wants to kill Master Charlie again with... Murder
Thank you.
like to party?
Ain't my style.
You're all business all the time, aren't you? What is your style, exactly?
Chit-chatting, when I should be killing motherfuckers, apparently.
All I ever wanted was for you to surprise me. Do something different, anything.
I'm disappointing you. Good.
You know it's going to be disappointing. Trying to figure out which one is Alexis. Best of luck.
Hey, guys.
What is it?
I said it was competition. Okay. Huh? See the fireworks here? Next to the stage.
That's all you got.
Please, guys. It's gonna be fun.
This is Alexis Dorsey, Eon program visionary and primary financial backer. I need to speak quickly to the guests of my ultra-exclusive Devouring of the Lambs party tonight. Congratulations on getting invited, guys. A reminder, bring the required accessory and your appetite. If you forget either, you will be denied entry. I mean it. We are modern wolves, and the time has come.
Starting the loop with my back out. Worth it, though.
Need it.
Someone's there.
thread. Ah, The Infinite Cosmology by Dr. Thomasina Cole. That's perfect. When did I know I had to bring with me the Black Ring? I left everything to be here. The comfort of the estate, and my parents, Hobson. That's our dog.
That's the one.
I am the last of the ascetics. A sage, an eremite. I brought my glasses, of course. Do I enjoy the spotlight? I didn't do any of this for fame. I object to a little recognition for my efforts, for my forthcoming advances in the natural sciences, but I hardly court glory.
Feeling just fine. Nope, I'm good. Already got full ammo. Submission. Knowing Alexis, it's something disgusting, creepy, or both. Perfect for 2-bit.
Thank you.